you did that. It looked good, too.
Take the cheat. Or beat your meat. Perfect rush!
can't believe it. What a move! Yeah. Woo.
He did that on purpose.
That's far enough. Hold on. Sit, stay still. All right, hold on. Yeah, there you go.
We got a sighting, Mill Akins. Cool guy, trying to be like Steve Frazier. The cool guy idiot, 1,000 CFM. Will he come out of there?
The problem is he's not over there on purpose. Getting it. Somebody pushed some buttons. Boof. Are they gonna boof the raft?
The raft? Is that possible?
Uh-oh, Tom's at it again.
Where's that roll, Tom Jackson? Idiot friend Craig Geist, who has commandeered Tom Jackson's boat because Tom was too scared to run it. And he's running El Horrendo. Oh, and he's doing it badly too. Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. He ran it backwards apparently on purpose. What a bonehead. Now, how will he deal with the famous undercut rock? Do the limbo, Craig. Do the limbo. Oh, you didn't limbo, man. How low can you go? You need to learn a roll, Craig. Say goodbye, Craig. And the paddle stays behind. Where's my paddle? I want my paddle. Stubby might go into play. Got it.
quack, 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 quack.
Kinser strikes again.
Big Mike. Climax. Right down the middle going for the meat. Ooh. Good job, Mike. big Milt Aiken to come out. Beautiful rapid. Oh yeah. What's going on here? Big Milt, making the hairy ferry, buddy. Good job, Milt. That is a hard ferry to catch. Here he comes, peeling out. Paddling on the left. Good job, Milt. He didn't even have to do anything. A little air brace in there.